GL-5 fluid isn't new to the market, but there still seems to be a lot of confusion and misconceptions about it, especially regarding copper corrosion. I'm Mark Malone, the Pentosin brand director for CRP Automotive, and I'm going to try to clear up some of that confusion for you. First of all, we need to thank one of our Innovation Council members, Don Fields, for being our point person with the BIMRS group on this topic. Don's the owner of Mr. M Car Inc. in Farmingdale, New Jersey, and a BMW specialist. Basically, the question about GL-5 fluid seems to be, can I use GL-5 fluids in applications that call for GL-4? Google GL-5 versus GL-4 and you'll find lots of opinions on the subject. It's no wonder why people are so confused. So here's what we did. We asked an engineer from Pentosin to test their GL-5 fluid, which is their double clutch transmission fluid called FFL-4. They ran two tests, one that measures the level of the gear protection and the second to measure the copper corrosion. Then we compared the results to the GL-4, which Pentosin calls MTF-2. And here are the results. For the FZG gear protection test, the FFL-4, the GL-5, failure load scored an 8, compared to GL-4's 9. There's a slight difference, but not one that matters much in current applications. But the most interesting finding applies to the copper corrosion rating. The FFL-4, the GL-5 fluid, actually scores better than the GL-4. Remember that some of the misconceptions of GL-5 fluids are based on out-of-date experiences when the fluid had just been introduced. And what had been true then is no longer true. Manufacturers like Pentosin have incorporated advanced additive packages into modern formulations of fluids like the FFL-4 that make them more stable and less corrosive to non-ferrous materials like yellow metals, such as copper. It's also approved by BMW M Series and all McLarens. So bottom line, feel free to use FFL-4 for the MTF-2 manual transmission fluid. If both fluids are Pentosin branded, they are mixable, but we always recommend a flush and refill when changing fluid grades. I hope that helps, and if you have any questions about this or any other Pentosin product, feel free to leave a message on our Facebook page, and make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel to see more Inside the Brands videos. See you next time.